Well, things get too real during the premiere of Kong Skull Island. A giant model of King Kong goes up in flames. It happened Thursday in Vietnam. At first, crowds thought it was all part of the show. Embers from a nearby volcano simulation are believed to have caused the fire. Officials say no one was hurt.